Let's try with my TV. No, for fuck's sake. Have to do it from this side. I'm gonna see if I can do it with a side, but it's too bright.
I don't do anything for free, friend.
Where's a tripod when you fucking new one? Oh, the man himself.
Y'all ready to go?
That was a bad idea, didn't it?
Y'all ready to go?
Maybe it does work like that. It's down, you fucker. I've done it again. I'm gonna sneeze. Yeah. Bless me. I need a pee. Come on. I won't be long. to sit there and stare at whatever it's painting up. And I'm back.
A fucking dog. Oh, shit.
What are you doing? I'm closing it too. I need a fucking cam. Oh, for God's sake. I'm back. Pardon me. Sorry about the wait.
Yeah.
Pardon me. Ooh. I'm just at my knees. Close the door so I can turn it up a bit for you guys. I don't know if you can hear it as well. It's good. I'll have a look back at it anyway. I think I've chosen the wrong one. It doesn't matter. If you want me to start all over again, doing it from the TV instead of, oh, I've done it again, instead of doing it on my Switch itself, if you want me to do it via plugged into the TV, just comment down below if you get this far. I'll put it in the description anyway if you want me to do it like that as well. I find it a bit harder, but at least you can see the bloody graphics easier. I don't know why it was a bit fuzzy on the last video I did. I wasn't expecting my mum to come home today, so that's why I did. I carried on doing this upstairs. So
just give me a moment.
Pardon me. Are we in the man himself? Yes, we are.
Ladies and gentlemen,
General Armitage Hux of the First Order.
Ah, another one of my favorite characters. Just gonna stop. There. I think that took a picture. It's for the thumbnail. There, you know. Maybe because I've been doing it from there for God knows how long. Ooh, just this box. I've got a spot in my ear. I had an ear infection a few days ago. I say a few weeks ago, I think it was a few days ago. No. It was a few weeks ago. Damn, them antibiotics that he gave me. Gave me a bloody yellow tongue. What the fuck? Well, it did say what causes a yellow tongue. Well, I did search the side effects to what I was on, and it did say yellowing, well, this different colour of the tongue. It did say that exact words, but... They gave me a piece of paper to see what effects it does, and it doesn't tell you what. Well, it does. It tells you to stop immediately or see a doctor immediately if you experience any of them. And it didn't say yellowing of the tongue or a different colour of the tongue or a different colour of the mouth. So I think it's gone now. Well, the ear infection's gone. I don't know if my tongue's gone. Well, it's not as yellow or green as what it was. So, I think it might be going back to normal now. I want to put some music on, but I can't. Because I might get copyrighted. I might get copyrighted by using this. The music from this. That's if you can hear it. Yeah, the reason why my mum came back from hospital is because they couldn't find anything. What was wrong with her? But yeah, the pain is like gastroenteritis or whatever you want to call it. But yet, they can't see anything. And it took... was at least 3 hours.
Time to protect the galaxy.
Oh, I'll restart that. Yeah, the ambulance took at least 3 fucking hours to come yesterday. I did get some sleep to last night into today. But the night before that, I didn't, because it came on, my mother's pain came on at night, at around 10, I would say, and I woke up around about 9, no, 8, I think. 7, 8 or 9 I woke up at night, so I'm a deep sleeper. to go with a black lightsaber. It is. Oh, Kessel's bloody. I have to move. Look at that. That's a problem with villains. You have bloody grenades. Legion Pride.
The final order will be victorious.
It's Richard. Richard E. Grant. He plays Pride. Another one of my favourite actors. Damn, I have a good few amount of favourite actors. And I'm not naming them all. If you want me to name them all, tell me in the comments if you want me to name them all. No, I'm not naming them all now. Shut up, Jen.
Let's save the day! Sorry, that was lame.
Save the day, I would put it, save the galaxy. Surprised it doesn't say these aren't the droids we're looking for. Mm. Now that would have been a perfect line to use for the stormtroopers. Sand trooper. Do this deep then. Ah, my thumb. Because I'm holding my phone up with my thumb. And playing with me. Using the left hand, my right hand for me gameplay and my left for holding the phone. That's what I mean. Where's a tripod when you fucking need one? Well, I rarely record off my TV. Because it's too high. Well, the downstairs TV anyway. If I was in the other TV, fair enough. Using the other TV in my room, but I'm not using my room at the moment, I'm using my mother's room. Until we sort it out. As in, what stuff do I want to keep, what stuff do I want to throw away. She said we were going to do it. My mum said we were going to do it in February. But nope. So you're too busy messing with the garden. Well, it does need doing, so. My bedroom can wait. On one of my mile cart videos of all the characters and their vehicles, I can't remember what character it was, but didn't I say what my favourite characters were from each film? Each Star Wars film? I can't remember what character it was. what Mario character I was on when... Baby Luigi, was it? I don't know. Yeah. I don't play play it on my TV that much because it's sometimes they're not when I'm playing with Mario when I press the whatever it is to drift, it doesn't hop until at least I would say a second later. I press the button and it doesn't hop for a second later. So that's why I don't really play on my TV that much. It does it on this TV as well. So that's why I don't really play it plugged into the TV. Yes, it's a great bloody experience. You get to play with your own on your own TV instead of handheld. Well, mine doesn't hop until my Switch doesn't. My controls don't make them drift a second later. Others might not experience it, so. Well, I've had this Switch for God knows how long. 2018-19 I think I got it, so it's pretty old now. I might ask my mum for a tripod. For Christmas. Yes, it's August, and people are going to say, it's August! What do you wish? It's best to wish for things early, in my opinion. So you don't have to look at the time. If you know what I mean. You don't have to look for what you want nearer the time. If you think of what you want a bit earlier, say a few months before, then you can see if they have them in stock or something. Or yeah, but I really need a bloody tripod for when doing this, so I can use bloody two controllers instead of... Well, I'm using two controllers, but what I mean is handling two instead of handling one and putting one on the arm, chair arm. And I have them disconnected, so... Not disconnected, disconnected. I have them disconnected from the Switch. I I do have a controller that you can that I can put them in, but nah, I find it much more easier like this. Talking and Pryder is literally the same character, but different outfit. I think we're getting near the end of the villains, not the end of the video, Jesus. The hell has he got for a weapon? I think this is the last character in the... I think it's Knights of Ren. Something to do with Knights of Ren. Run to the dark side. Please don't. Ah, I had a feeling it would do that. This is peepily, that's why. This isn't gonna work. Down. It's his hand, I was wondering what it was. Ooh, Maul. I don't like Darth Maul. He's not one of my favourite characters.
The time has come for me to return.
Damn. Did he even know he spoke when he spawned? Oh no. Yeah, thanks. Thanks.
The time has come for me to return.
Hey. Too close. Did I even? Yeah, I did. I had a feeling it would do that.
Yeah, and that's the thing with Joykins as well. The bloody drift and it does my head in. But his lightsaber was a bit like Count Dooku's though. The classics. Oh, get out of here. Fuck off. I wait till they get past, unless he puts it in before. This is the guy with your anger issues, not general. Thanks.
Let's finish this.
Thanks for not doing it. Ow. No, I think this guy's got more like daddy issues than anger. Well, he's got a bit of both. Located wherever that was, standing there. Damn, only 38 minutes. I think it was that. Oh no. Get out of here. I think you were putting it in.
Did you ever hear of the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
If you, this is odd. I noticed this on YouTube and I wanted to try it out for myself. Not this, but it says that to Anakin Skywalker when he was young. And the voice line is messed up. It's Anakin Skywalker grown up. What? The voice is Anakin Skywalker grown up.
Did you ever hear the tragedy of Darth Plagueis?
It says that... I'll show it to you. I'll show it to you now. I don't know if it's any specific one, but he used Anakin Skywalker pod racer. Might take a while.
I'm a
Let's see if it does it. Huh? Oh, because I'm using him. I'm using him, that's why. Listen to this.
You're here at the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise.
Many a time now, sir. Yes.
Wrong voice, actor. That's just funny. Really funny. Oh god, the man's there. That's so funny. Oh, who's there? If it's no one I don't know, I don't pick it up. And it's no one I don't know. Well, a number that I don't recognise. I need to ring my granddad. Nope. If it's no one, if it's important, they'll ring my mum's mobile. If it's important. Tommy doesn't say it. You probably say it now.
Who there? Did you ever hear of the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
Oh, no. Oh, I think the difference is he says you there, as in... I think that's the difference. If he just says you there, then it's worked.
All hail Empress Palpatine.
Another one of my favourite characters, Rey. Or Dark Rey, as in. Where the fuck's he going? Oh, duh.
Before your supreme leader.
I didn't even know he talks. He said he doesn't have a weapon. I took a sip of Pepsi Max, pardon me. It's gonna look at him, so. Oh, he just do it himself. Combat tip, it's because I'm staying still, that's why. Because I haven't moved from this place, or I haven't pressed the button that... Anyway, we're on to the droids. Hold ZL. Oh. On your own. The bin.
I
pog staring you in the face. You can't really see it because it's sunny and it's reflecting off the TV. I am not even... They'll leave a message. I'm not getting up again. It's probably Daniel. My brother. My brother. Damn, I hope it doesn't ring me. Nope. He's doing it again. Oh, come on. Send her a text. What the fuck is wrong with you? Dad's got COVID. Oh god, I just confessed that. Yeah, my father's got COVID now. He got it on Monday. And that's another reason why I'm... I don't know what that said then. I don't even know what that said then. And I'm not checking because I don't know how on my phone, on that phone, on the house phone. It's probably me brother. And yes, it was, but it just sent me a text. I won't be long, I'm getting my tablet. I'm back.
Twitch?
Yeah. I'm sat on it. When I went up, my dad was on the phone. So whether or not he was on the phone to get down, I don't know. I just sent him a text saying yeah. Damn, it's happening in there. Everything's happening in this one, isn't it? Oh, the first one was nice and peaceful, nothing was happening. Oh god, we've got the fucking extras to go through yet. Darth Vader's droid. I'm gonna call it Darth Vader's droid because it's black. I'm just gonna get rid of my notification on my iPad. Oh, black commercial. Ooh. I'll watch that later. The 100 cricket started today. Well, yesterday. Shift. Wait, his life is the... Oh, maybe. Oops, that was my finger. That's better. Onto the protocol droids.
Hello, I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance?
Shift. Thank you. It would have been better if he had the voice of when he turned into the red eyes. That would have been better. And a bit creepy as well. Wait, have we done the red eye? The red arm. I don't think we did. Are we gonna get him in two parts? Brilliant. But like I said, if you get this far,
I'll do my best to answer. Just get my attention with the right word and ask.
What the frig? That thing comes on random. It thinks I'm saying Alexa. I whispered that so it doesn't locate it. If you get this far, well, bloody done. I call this guy Alien Face, I don't know why. Mainly because the fact that his icon looks like a fucking alien. Look at it, it looks like an alien! It's Paul. Have you seen the film Paul? Friggin' hell, it's funny. Simon Pegg, Nick Frost. Bloody funny. Oh, extras! Extras, extras, get your extras. What the fuck is wrong with you, Jen? Sorry. God help me. I married a man. He was an idiot. Oh, ignore that. What I just said then. If you heard it in English, I whisper to myself. I talk to myself as you can possibly hear. Whoa! I did not do that much. Oh, don't tell me this thing's really jamming and all.
Howdy, I'm AD. How may I be of service today?
AD, get it. Funny. It's the village people from Arc 2, whatever you want to call that planet. And I just said the village people. The village people. It's not the proper village people. Jesus. What would it be? Dressed up as a cop. Alright. Who else is in that song? A cop.
I'm a person. My name is Anakin.
There's a cop. Oh, it's YMCA as well. I don't even know who the fucking hell's in it, apart from a cop. That guy with one of that stupid hat. That is, I don't know what they're called. Oh. I really recognise the cop for some reason. Extras take a while to load because there's that bloody many of them. Same with the old character selection as well. Ed.
Scanning area.
No. I didn't even know he talks. And then I don't play him. I don't play extras. But I got one in each just in case if I need him. But it won't matter now because I've got 100% on all the planets.
Hello, I'm Bubble Queen.
It's just the capital ships now. He's smaller than a pog. Damn. And I'm not in the middle. I hate it when I'm not in the middle. That'll do. That pause head is in the camera screen. I bid you good day. I think that's what he said. Because he's called Bib. Yeah. I'm not a bounty hunter fan.
I can look after myself.
I'm not a bounty hunter fan at all. I'm more a dark side character. A villain, so to say. Okay. That thing has snakes coming out of it. I'm surprised you didn't say anything. Ooh! The Wave 2 of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Booster Pass has come out today. You idiot! In a few days' time, I'll be having a look at the music.
Well, what do you know?
I think this is sticking. Because I'm only doing it lightly and it's done it twice where it's gone long. Ooh, fuck. Holy moly. It's a Dreadica. Or whatever you want to bloody call him. He looks like he's been battered in the face. Surprised it's only taking two parts.
Thanks for tuning in for another rip-roaring galactic adventure.
Ooh, why do I do that? Big head. Also say long head. Also say long neck. Gonk the vibe. A carrot for a nose and a top hat. Where does TT Games get these characters from? That's one of ridiculous extras for something else. This looks like Guido's wife. It's just... Oh god. I call it Guido's wife, I don't know why. Guido? Is it Guido or Guido? Yeah.
Now, what are we hunting this time?
I was not touching that. I might have to start doing it over there. And again. Yeah, I'm gonna start doing it the other way. I'm moving it left. I might start moving it right. This way. What kind of an extra is that? The Han Solo and Carbonite from Lego Star Wars, the complete saga is better than that. This guy chucks a grenade. Oh, I did not know. Oh god. Not this, the next character. Has that got guns on his? Oh well. Jabba the Hutt, the fatty.
to pardon me.
Boing. My leg, my arm's shaking. That's why I can see the phone shake. These are pigs. Something is going wrong with these controls. Because it's doing it inside now. It's a box with legs. It's always a gunk droid if you think about it. Take five, that looks like a terminal. Like a, like them control things that open doors.
I'm really putting my neck on the line being out here.
It's long enough.
I came out of hiding for this. You know I wanted to be left alone, right? I came out of hiding for this. You know I wanted to be left alone, right?
I don't usually like being away from my beasts for this long.
Is he in a social visit?
Mum of the hook, but yeah. It's a man. For some reason, I collected money then. Might as well go on my laptop after this.
The office of the Chancellor can no longer contain me.
Might as well continue uploading my Dark Orbit video. And also log on for Watson as well.
Jolly good.
Let's get a move on then.
Let's not loiter. I presume we have an objective.
Yeah, stand still.
Man, I'm hungry. Let me know when we can break for lunch.
Now. Damn, I got 23 million? But I have got the studs on.
Ready to make friends? Roger, roger.
I have got the studs on. Times two, times four, and I think times six as well? No, I think I've only got two and four. Oh, I got 2, 4, and 6. Okay.
There will be no negotiations today.
I think that spot's turned into a scab. Most spots do. Well, my spots do as well, so.
You need Odie Mandrill? You get Odie Mandrill. Understand?
Driver. Oops. Can this guy fly? Come on, you can't fly. Put it in and keep it in. He's dancing. Do, 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 do. This guy's dancing. Do, 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 do.
I am Queen Amidala of the Naboo. I come before you in peace.
Big boy! Jesus Christ! That thing's a being beast. It's like a dinosaur. Look at his eyes. He uses his feet to hold that thing. Ew.
Finally free from Watto. So, what do I do now?
We're getting there.
Here we go, baby. You ready for the science noodle special?
No. Quick answer to that.
frankly. I pray our activities don't get my robes covered in filth.
I present to you the beautiful, the gracious, the unmistakable Ubla Mulbro.
An opera singer. I despise opera. Rephrase, hunt scrap sounds more better. I did that, so I'm gonna, because I'm gonna do a, my favourite line when they interact with each other. Character of the game, and he's got a cup. Now we'll do the I need to sort out who I have. A protocol. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 10. I got them all. Now for the funniest bit, well, line, in my opinion.
Ah, General Hugs. Good to see you.
It's General Hux, you imbecile.
You imbecile. Ouch, that hurt. Every now and then when I cough, it hurts. Oh no. No, I'm fine. I don't have COVID. I tested yesterday and I'm fine. I feel fine. It's just now and then. And that's all the characters from Lego Star Wars. I always say the complete saga. But it's all the characters from the Skywalker Saga. I always do that. I'm just changing into my two favourite characters. Also say two most favourite characters. That are in the game. Well, I think most of them are. Screenshot? No. No. That's all I have time for this video. Oh god, my thumb's gone numb. I'll see you guys next time when I record, either on my phone or my iPad, but I think it'll be on my iPad next, because I'll be going to Granddad's hopefully on Sunday, so I can record Baby Peach's all her vehicles, and I take my iPad for that, not my phone. I'll see you guys till then.